Hello students, good morning and assalamu alaikum. How is everyone doing? I hope you're absolutely fine. I'm also fine. I'm Sharmin Sultana, teacher of KG Malleston Preparatory KG School, Sector 7. Welcome you to all our online class. Students, today I'll take your English class. You have already learned naming words, person and place. Like me, my name is Sharmin. Sharmin is naming word. Where I am now? I am in a house. House also naming word and its place name. Okay? Today also, we will learn naming word animals. We are seeing everywhere some animals are live around us, like cat, dog, cow, goat. These type of animals are domestic animals. And some animals are live in the jungle, like tiger, lion, crocodile, monkeys. So these type of animals are called wild animals. And they are very ferocious. And those animals are live around us. These are domestic animals. Okay, students, would you like to see some pictures? I will show you. Close your eyes. Like me. Okay? What is this in my hand? Look at me. Open your eyes. Yes, this is a cat. It's very cute. Can you make sound like a cat? Meow. 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 Yes, this is a cat sound. You can make sound like a cat. Okay, now see another one in my hand. Look at here. Oof, 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 oof. This is a dog. Yes, dog. Dog is also domestic animal. Okay, now see another one in my hand and it has two horns. Do you like to see? See, look at here. Yes, this is a cow. See, it has two horns and very sharp. And, oh, cow is very big animal. Cow give us milk also. And cow can have various types of color, like white, black, brown. Okay, now see another one. In my hand, meh, meh. Yes, this is a goat. Goat also domestic animals. And we get some milk from the goat also and mutton also. Okay, now another things in my hand. Look at here, wow, it's very cute, is it? And can you make sound like a pig? Yes, this is a pig sound. And pig also domestic animals. Okay, students, you like it? Yes, it's very nice. Okay, students, have you seen some pictures here? You have seen already. So today we will learn these five domestic animals name. So see, this is a cat. You know the phonic sound is C, ka. And you have learned already framing word A, T, at. Ka, at, cat. Okay? C, A, T, cat. Then another one. Dog. D, O, G, dog. D, O, G, dog. Then number three. C, O, W, cow. C, O, W, cow. Then number four. Goat. G, O, A, T. See the spelling? G, O, go. Then A, T, at. Like cat, see? A, T, at. goat. Then pig, P-I-G, pig. Cat, dog, cow, goat, pig. So students, today we will learn these five domestic animals with spelling. Okay, now what's the duty today? Today you will write in your CW copy like a dictation. You have done already in your classroom also. Okay, how you will write like a dictation these five animals name? Okay students, at first what's your duty? At first your duty, you will write CW, the top of the margin you will write CW, and you will write here today's date. Are you clear everybody? And you know that very well where we are writing caption. Caption always first line. See the caption. D-O-M-E-S-T-I-C. Domestic. Then animals. A-N-I-M-A-L-S. Animals. The name. N-A-M-E. Name. Domestic. Animals. Name. Caption will be first line. When we are writing dictation, at first you have to write beside the margin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, students, take out your CW copy and write CW, today's date, caption, and 1, 2, 5. Are you ready? Now I will tell you one by one, you will write in your copy. Number one, cat. Okay, have you finished? Number two, dog. Number three, goat. Number four, cow. Number five, pig. Okay, see your copy again. Have you finished? If you finished, you have your writing is finished that time, what's your duty? You have to check your copy, your spelling is correct or not. Okay, check your copy by yourself. Very good. Now students, what we have learned this class? We have learned naming word and its domestic animals name. Those animals are live with us. These are domestic animals. We have learned these five animals name with spelling. So what's your SW? Your SW is like CW. You have to follow your CW copy. You will write again in your CW copy this five animals name, and you will write top the margin HW, today's date, caption, domestic animals name. And what you have done in your CW copy, that five animals name you will write in your SW copy. Next class I will see, I will check your copy also. Okay students, now I have finished my class. Take care, bye bye, see you again another class. Okay.